sit and walk.
No, I was
That's
not.
Too many.
What I'm doing.
Sorry, I didn't know if you were out here or not. Which one did you
want to
do?
Oh, it's options. I mean, what are the options?
Yeah,
these
so,
right here.
Yeah, so chamomile vanilla, rosemary mint, lavender lemongrass, and orange peppermint.
Which one is more popular?
The lavender, probably.
You can't mix them, right?
You can mix them if they're on this side or these two or these two.
All right, let's do the two on the left.
Okay.
Thank you.
Uh-huh. How was your float?
It was interesting, but yeah. It was...
Were you able to relax?
Yeah. I couldn't sleep, though.
Yeah, the first one can be a little bit difficult because you're kind of getting used to it.
Right.
Yeah, if you want to have a seat.
Oh. The benefits of oxygen. Heightens concentration. 90% of our energy comes from oxygen. Oxygen is vital to your immune system, memory, thinking, and sight. Promotes healing and counters aging. Strengthens your heart, calms your mind, speeds up your body's recovery. Provides a natural remedy for headaches, migraines, and hangovers. Relieves temporary altitude discomfort. Improves digestion and cell metabolism. Relieves muscle stiffness and lessens chronic fatigue. Relaxing, exhilarating, refreshing. Ma'am, so... in the float spot, I wore a bathing suit. Do people usually wear that, or do they just wear nothing at all? Nothing? Oh. So what are my thoughts? The staff was friendly. The place was very relaxing. I think you need, like, more rounds in order to, like, completely relax. For me, my mind just kept going. I knew that I could stay afloat. But still, you know, I'm in water and I love water. Don't get me wrong, but that's not a safe place for me to sleep. I need to be somewhere where I know what's going on. I know I'm safe. And yes, I was safe, but I need some more rounds. But it was relaxing, friendly staff. Would I go again? Like, just to go? No. Because it literally, I don't know. It was a dope experience. Like, don't get me wrong. Like, if this is your thing, where you just want to just relax and meditate and pray and flow, go. This is a place for me. But see, some folks go, like, every week. Some folks go every month. Some, you know, for me, this is a place where you go for an experience. And that's what I'm all about. Like, this place, I see folks coming in and out. So, and it's not their first time. I just wouldn't just be going like, oh, I want to float. Because I felt like I was in the bathtub with some Epsom salt. And you just floating in your bathtub. I think you could achieve the same thing and have on some LED lights. No shade. I'm just saying. I just feel like this can be experience at home. So it was cool to, like, review. It was cool to go. It was cool to record for the first time and just experience it. I'm all about trying new things. And so for my birthday, I was looking up stuff to do. I saw this, never done it, did it, and it was cool. I would go again with, like, some friends to just experience it together. Be prepared to wear nothing at all but your bathing suit. Your natural bathing suit. Naked. I don't know how I feel about that, though. Because they don't clean the water. They don't take the water out and put it back in. They feel as though, like, the salt water helps to clean everything. Now, they did say if you cancel, you know, by a certain time, you're fine. But if you cancel to... close to your appointment, you're going to have to pay like a fee. However, if you call them to report that you have had your menstrual cycle, they will cancel your appointment with no fee. They do not want you to go inside that water if you are on your cycle, because they don't take that water out. So, yeah. It's a fee if they have to clean the flow after you. So that's that. Please rate, comment, subscribe. If you've ever been before to the flow spa, let me know what was your experience. They said there's lots of benefits to going continuously. Now, for example, if you are someone that has great mental health, but you have some inflammation, you have some body aches, this could be a spot for you. But also, like, you can just float in your bathtub. But if your bathtub isn't working right or it's too small, this would be a nice place for you, you know? Yeah. Or if you have a bathtub, but you have young kids, your husband, they're always needy, always calling you, always interrupting you when you're in the shower, in the bathtub, and you need uninterrupted, peaceful time, this would be a spot for you. You feel me? So yeah, it's a dope spot. 1 out of 10, I'll give it a 10. I have no complaint. Now, I did feel some things, but it's nothing to report because that's just, I'm just saying. So like, when I asked the staff member about bathing, I said, "Hi, ma'am." She said, "Yes." And she talked to me through the other room. She didn't come out to, you know what I'm saying, check on me, to like talk to me, look at me in my eyes. I didn't like that. And then when I left, she was asking me for payment. I had already paid. And when I came, she asked me to sign a waiver. I already signed it online. So I think it's just important to like first pull the person's name up and see what's going on before you ask that. And then, you know, as I left, she said, "I wanted to check on you." I thought she wanted to check my blood pressure, but then she just wanted to know, like, okay, how was it? How do I feel? And also she wanted to know, am I ready to schedule my next appointment? And I'm not committed, but I guess that's their way. And to get more clients. So I get it. I see folks coming in there. Black women, plus size women, Caucasian women. Like, folks are coming here. So it's not a bad place. I really enjoy my experience. I left there feeling like I was on a cloud. I will say that. I felt refreshed. It was relaxing. Now, the light inside, I highly recommend that you turn that off. It's distracting. It's pretty for like the video and, you know, whatever, but I couldn't really relax. I turned that light off, that blue light, and it was just darkness. And also, when the flow is closed, the light inside the room also goes off in like 5 minutes. So that's nice too. So it's complete darkness. After I watched that video, I thought that I would be fine. I would not need to wipe my eyes. I'm just going to stay afloat. And no, like, when you're moving around, things happen, you know, you're going to get water into your eyes more than likely. And so that's why it's really important that you just get that towel that's inside, put some fresh water on there, and wipe your eyes. Keep in mind that your first float will be discounted because you are a new member. They want to lock you in.